Hi, I'm Ben.
And I'm John.
And together we're OCB.
Reactions.
And we're in day two of Roast Week. This is Scott Stapp. Not to be confused with the infection.
Although I guess you could consider him kind of an infection.
Yeah. But. Well, he infected Creed and they cut him out and became good and became Alderbridge.
Yeah.
This is Marlins Will Soar for the baseball team, the Florida Marlins, which I think they don't soar. I think they kind of sink to the bottom of the rankings. I'm not sure. I don't really follow baseball.
I used to, but I never actually knew where the Marlins fell. I was always a Cleveland Indians guy. So
yeah, I mean, we're from Cleveland, and you know, we had enough heartbreak. We didn't need to follow another sucky team.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I'm pretty sure that being a Browns fan has been listed as being a mental disability now. But yeah, Scott Stapp, I am not a fan of.
No,
at all.
Standings.
Oh, you're actually looking at the.
Apparently, they suck. Yeah, they're not doing very well. Then yeah.
Okay. Yeah. It's probably the humidity.
Yeah, it could be.
But
well, the fact that, you know, Marlins are fish and don't soar, they can jump.
Yeah.
Like, although I could see, like, a Marlin going, like, well, I can soar into the upper atmosphere. It doesn't bother me because I haven't been able to breathe the whole fucking time.
So long and thanks for all the fish. Yeah. Oh, wait, those are dolphins.
Yeah.
Never mind.
Which aren't fish.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, they eat fish, though. Yeah. They're thanking you for the fish they got to eat.
But. Yeah. But hey, before we go on, please like, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and share. Go down to the description where we'll have a link to this video. Check out my personal GoFundMe. And yeah, so this was the first one that came up.
This is from Steve 09.
I'm pretty sure he actually dropped this within minutes of us.
Yeah.
You know, talking about a roast week. So
to qualify, like, if you're a really big fan of Scott Stapp, whatever. Or the Florida Marlins, or just any of the songs we do this week. This is a roast. We're joking around. We're going to rip on this stuff. Don't watch this video because we're going to dismiss your comments about how nasty and how shitty we are. Because we're doing this on purpose. It's a joke.
Well, it's not really a joke because if it's roast worthy, we're going to roast it.
Okay, and if it's surprisingly like, oh, that was good. Shit. We're just going to end the video immediately. It's like, oh, that didn't suck. Bye. Yeah.
But I just, like I said, I've never been a fan of Scott Stapp. When Creed came out, I liked a couple songs at first until it was like, okay, this I liked it the first 1,000 times I heard it on the radio.
And it was because everything else around it sucked.
Yeah. But they finally just got boring to me, and then I found out about all kinds of hypocrisies, and it was like, yep, don't like him. I like Tremonti, so yeah. I'll listen to Tremonti.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure, wasn't he cast in Underworld as the one? I'm kidding. It's a joke. He does kind of look like the guy.
Oh, okay, yeah. It went over my head for a second. Like, okay, yeah. I see.
All right, yeah, well, let's go ahead and get this started. Yeah, and hurt our ears.
Let's play ball, it's game day. We want strikeouts, base hits, double plays. Take the field, hear the roar on the crowd. Come on, Marlins, make us proud. Come on, Marlins, make us proud. Keep hoping and dreaming and you will soar. With a little faith and love, you will soar.
Okay, musically, it's a hell of a lot better than Vivian Black.
But I mean, musically, it's not bad. It's just so fucking stupid.
Yes. I just and when did we replace he's now starting to sound like Pearl Jam.
Eddie Vedder.
Yeah, he's starting to sound like Eddie Vedder now.
It's whiskey.
Oh, okay. Yeah, the content of this is just so stupid.
But it's like, it makes me think, like, okay, this is a little known fact about Scott Stapp. His real name is Scott Jones, and his mother had a speech impediment and migraines. And he just thinks his name is Scott Stapp because you go like, Scott Stapp, Stapp singing, Stapp, Stapp, shut up, Stapp.
Why would you even pay someone to do something like
this? Well, it's just like any other like corporate song. It's like, it's gonna suck.
Yeah.
It's like, but, oh, you're, because the musician is not behind it. They're just doing a job, and it's, they might do their best, but they're not behind it, and you can tell, and it sucks. Any kind of like paid, oh, write me this song for this underarm deodorant. Song's gonna suck.
Yeah.
Or China, like trying to write, you know, make our people, you know, more subdued and communist. So make little Chinese rap songs. Guess what? They all suck.
That's probably the big reason why they're protesting right
it's
now.
Like, yeah, it's like, and I think every word in Chinese rhymes, so it should be easy.
Well, it all rhymes because when they speak to each other, they're screaming.
It does seem like it.
Yeah. All right, well, let's keep going, because this is only like a little over a minute and a half, and it already feels like a half an hour.
One strike, two strikes, swing away. A diving catch, a stolen base, a perfect game, a triple play, another playoff race. Yes, World Series champs will be. Keep hoping and dreaming, and you will soar with the little.
These things soar or suck.
Well, I said, hoping and dreaming you won't suck is what it sounded like.
Yeah, it's like,
it's like, wow, he's writing a song about the ball team and even basically admitting that they suck. You know what? At least Vivian Black had boobs going for her. This has nothing going for her. I mean, musically, it's good.
Yeah, musically, it's well put together. It's just like, it's ridiculously stupid.
Yeah, I still hate his voice. And the content's just so...
Yeah, he's about as easy to understand as Vivian Black.
Yeah. All right, we'll finish this out before, so we can then just absolutely kill it.
Yeah. This is going to be a long, drawn-out note, I'm sure.
Wait, it's guitar or drawn-out note, so let it...
Yes, done.
Okay, yeah, let that draw out, because that was the only good part. No.
It's like, what, does Scott Stapp and Sia, like, have, like, just take turns sticking each other's dicks in their mouths? So they're...
Oh.
It's like, yeah, give me a hummer, boy. And it's like...
Yeah, this was just... If you're going to pay someone to do a song for you, pay someone worth it. Maybe that's all they could afford.
Yeah, maybe, yeah. It's like, well, I'm sorry. Like, I mean, Creed was pretty good. I'm sorry you were that bad with your money.
Yeah.
That you had to do that.
That was just, it was bad.
Way to tarnish your legacy, buddy.
Dude, his legacy was all.
Well, I mean, there's a lot of people that don't think that. But.
Okay, but, well, whatever. I just, yeah, that was just... bad all around, simply because it was so stupid.
Yeah, and that was my biggest thing. Like, this is just dumb.
Yeah,
it's like, well, what's like, you can't reinvent Take Me Out to the Ball Game. Sorry.
No,
like,
you can't.
That's a classic song for a reason. It doesn't suck. It's fun. It's about baseball. It's like, but it's just
yeah Scott Stapp, go back to living in your mom's basement or something.
That was a foul ball at best.
Yeah. Now that was a strikeout.
Yeah, it really was.
But it was stupid.
Yeah, it was just like,
dumb. You know what? Steve-O never fails us.
No, he really doesn't.
He never does. Oh.
Yeah, it's like, I'm torn. It's like, which do I hate more than the other two? And well, knowing that we have, seven more? Six more.
You know, well, once again, Vivian Black had boobs going for her.
Yeah.
This one had more musically going for her.
I mean, with a ball gag, yeah, I could fuck Vivian Black.
Now, Vivian Black, her content was better. Even though it was still stupid, it was still better.
I don't know. It's like dominatrixes or baseball. Okay, I'm gonna go with baseball better.
No, I like dominatrixes better.
I can't stand them. I think that I can't stand being dominated. That's like a not gonna happen. Period. Will not do it.
Well, see, that's where you need to learn to give up of yourself a little bit because you'd actually have fun. No, you'd have a hard on that wouldn't go away for a month.
No, I've tried it. I hated it. Not ever doing it. Nope.
All I'm going to do is just keep talking about how stupid this was.
Yeah, so fairly well. Yeah.
Thank you.